Hello.
Wanna have a little fun?
Who is this?
Tell me your name and I'll tell you mine.
I don't think so.
What's that noise?
Oops. I farted. I didn't think you would hear me.
No, that popping noise.
Oh, I'm making popcorn. I'm getting ready to watch a video.
Ooh. What is it?
It's just a scary movie.
Do you like scary movies?
Mm-hmm.
What's your favorite?
I don't know.
Think.
Oh, I know. Kazam, you know the one where Shaq plays a genie?
That's not a horror movie.
Well, you haven't seen Shaq act.
Hey, you have a nice voice.
Thanks.
You never did tell me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
Because I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you say?
Nice breasts.
Look, what do you want?
I want to see what your insides look like.
Well, then turn to page 54.
Oh. Hey, nice.
Listen, you've had your fun. Now you better stop or else.
Or else what?
Or else my boyfriend's gonna be here any minute, and he's black and he'll kick your ass.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You mean the one who wears makeup and dresses like a woman?
How'd you know?
Turn the porch lights on.
Help! Help!
Oh, that's not my boyfriend. I mean, I've f***ed a couple of times, but that's it. Look, I'm calling the cops.
Go ahead, call the cops. But you might want to check the back door first. You forgot to lock it.
I didn't hear anything.
Hello?
Why don't you want to talk to me?
Who is this?
You tell me your name, I'll tell you mine.
I don't think so.
What's that noise?
Popcorn.
You making popcorn?
Uh-huh.
I only eat popcorn at the movies.
Well, I'm getting ready to watch a video.
Really? What?
Oh, just some scary movie.
You like scary movies?
Uh-huh.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite. What comes to mind?
Halloween.
No, the one with the guy in the white mask who walks around and stalks babysitters.
Yeah.
What's yours?
Guess.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Is that the one where the guy had knives for fingers?
Yeah, Freddy Krueger.
Freddy, that's right. I like that movie. It was scary.
Well, the first one was, but the rest sucked.
So, you got a boyfriend?
Why, you want to ask me out on a date?
Maybe. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you say?
I want to know who I'm talking to.
That's not what you said.
What do you think I said? What? Hello?
Look, I gotta go.
Wait, I thought we were gonna go out.
Nah, I don't think so.
Don't hang up on me.
Yes?
I told you not to hang up on me.
What do you want?
To talk.
Well, dial someone else, okay? Listen, talk!
No, you listen, little. If you hang up on me again, I'll gut you like a fish, understand? Yeah.
Is this some kind of joke?
More of a game, really. Can you handle that? Blondie. Can you see me?
Listen, I am 2 seconds away from calling the police.
They'd never make it in time. We're out in the middle of nowhere.
What do you want?
To see what your insides look like.
I can't.
Steve's counting on you.
Michael.
Yes! Very good. Now for the real question.
No!
But you're doing so well. We can't stop now.
Stop, leave us alone.
Then answer the question. Same category.
Oh, please stop.
Name the killer in Friday the 13th.
Jason!
I'm sorry. That's the wrong answer.
No, it's not. It was Jason.
Afraid not? No way.
Listen, it was Jason. I saw that movie 20 goddamn times.
Then you should know Jason's mother, Mrs. Voorhees, was the original killer. Jason didn't show up until the sequel. I'm afraid that was a wrong answer.
You tricked me.
Lucky for you, there's a bonus round. But poor Steve, I'm afraid he's out.
Don't do this again, I won't.
Your call.